Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel MainJob to get latest update about exam result answer key. CAPFAC answer key 2019. I'll tell you the exam analysis and cutoff of the exam date is 18th August 2019. Here's the detail. CAPFAC answer key released for the unofficial answer key for paper 1. The candidate who have appeared for the CAPFAC 2019 exam are waiting for the CAPFAC paper 1 answer key. The answer key for paper 1, I'll provide you the link. Now I am telling you the analysis about the CAPFAC expected cutoff marks and the exam analysis. Students can check the CAPFAC answer key for set A, B, C, D. Now I am showing you the set D. Set A, set B, set D. Set D, I'll show you the link. Here's a set D. CAPFAC paper 1 answer key set D. This is a PDF file of 2-3 pages. I will provide you the link. Now I'll show you the question paper. This is a question paper. This is a question paper around 42 pages. This is a question paper and I'll show you the cutoff and analysis. CAPF exam was conducted on 18th August. The recruitment for Central Armed Forces for the post of Assistant Commandant BSF, CRPF, CSF from 10 AM to 12 PM today is now over. Sharing the exam analysis and reviewing of paper 1 of CAPFAC exam. Exam analysis 2019 paper 1. History, number of questions 20, level moderate. Geography 18 questions moderate. Polity 14 questions moderate. Economy 10 questions moderate. Physics 8 questions easy to moderate. Chemistry 11 questions easy to moderate. Biology 10 questions easy to moderate. And general mental ability, reasoning and quantitative aptitude 20 questions easy to moderate. And current affairs, defense related questions miscellaneous 14 questions easy to moderate. And CAPFAC expected cutoff 2019. CAPFAC is the most important paper as it is evaluated first and you have to qualify the paper 1, then only paper 2 of CAPFAC is evaluated. You need to first clear the paper 1 with the minimum cutoff marks. Here is the paper 1 cutoff marks. General paper 1 out of paper 1 and 2 out of 450 and paper 1 out of 250. Final selection out of 600. General 95 and paper 1 and paper 2 is 166. Other backward class 93.66, 163, 281. Final selection out of 600. Schedule cast 78.51 and 142 for paper 2 and 255 total. Schedule try 76.45, paper 2 136 and total 251. Ex-serviceman 225.48, 58 and 169 final selection out of. The official cutoff marks for CAP AC 2018. Now I am showing the CAP 2017. General 316. Final selection out of 600. OBC 316. Schedule cast 295 out of 600. Schedule tribe 299. And ex-serviceman 183. Based on the previous trend of cutoff marks, level of difficulty, we are sharing the expected cutoff of 2019. General, this is the expected cutoff of 2019. This is a 276-291, OBC 276-191, Schedule Cast 246-266, Schedule Tribe 245-265, and Ex-Serviceman 165-185. So guys, this is the final 2019 expected cutoff. So guys, this is the update. I will provide you the information as soon as released. I will provide you the link in the description. From there you can directly check the question paper and the answer key. Please subscribe my channel. You will be the first one to know to get the latest update related to the exams. If you are having any information, any query, share in the comments. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated. Stay tuned. Thank you.